Hello everyone, and today I'm just in front of this beautiful building. You can see this big bottle. In this big bottle, there are some little ships. What could this place be? Yes, this is the National Maritime Museum in Greenwich. It's a free museum, and just in Greenwich Park. So if you go this way behind me, that's beautiful Greenwich Park, and we have here, this is the museum. Last month, on top of the roof in this museum started leaking, so that's why you couldn't go from the front. You have to go, this is their back door. So I think it's probably gonna take 1 year for them to do the work, but the museum is still open to public to visit. So today we're going to visit this museum and let's see what's inside. And if you got children, there is a lovely playground and it's free. And you can take kids there and enjoy the playground. Now, come on, let's go inside and see what's it like. Hopefully, if I can, next year this time I'll come back. And then we'll do another tour, and then after they finish the repair work, and then we'll come back to this museum and see what's it like. But now I'm going to show you, if you come and visit Greenwich, visit this museum, this is what's going to be like from now until about September 2025. Okay, now let's go inside and see what's it like.
Thank you. Absolutely. is a children's gallery. This is a great place for children to get engaged and do some fun games.
Thank you.
This part is the museum.中国做过的贸易 这些大花瓶 Doing some work in the middle.
I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'm gonna see you next time. Bye.